And now it's what? 2 miles from the Kissing Rock to Allie's house. I mean, did she turn off the camera and walk home? In the dark? Alone? Yeah, someone could have been waiting for her and surprised her when she got home.
Like who?
Like Ian. Yeah, just because he didn't kill Allison at the Kissing Rock doesn't mean that he didn't do it an hour later. If Ian didn't kill Allie today, so,